Boy selecting their lunch.
Yamar, grammar.
Give us all?
Yamar, grammar, sushi.
Wait, Harry, hold it. Hold it up like this.
Like, East meets West. East meets West.
Is that loud, mate?
East meets West.
You're not that quiet.
That's normal.
You're not recording audio, so.
Yeah.
Alright.
Why not?
If there's no,
this is my gravel bed experiment. This is us whale watching off the beach. But there's a problem.
So, waste enters the first tank where the process begins. Tanks 1, 2 and 3 contain...
Okay. Oh, hi Will. What's your friend's name?
Chio.
Chio. Hello Chio.
Will it go on forever?
Tanks. So pipe between each tank. Next goes to the next three tanks in the system.
Built the whole thing. Built it all by ourselves. Land.
How beautiful! Yay! Yay!
Beautiful! Your team, Harry?
Team!
Team! There you go, man. So do you know what you have to do yet?
Yeah.
What?
Do the car.
Hang on, man.
Whoa, what? Man, they're vicious.
What's going on? What's going on?
His
head is stuck.
Ah, my bad.
What's going on? All fighting.
Oh, no.
Got this fluffy white stuff. I don't think it's dry ice. Maybe it is. Oh, look at this beast.
Hey?
So this is your, say, my host family.
This is my host family.
Woo.
Hey, hello from Australia. Hey, yeah. Can we, hey, like Samuel.
Oh. We're having a sushi party at Matt's homestay. Thank you very much. Arigato! Look at this! Yay! Beautiful! Woohoo! The rascal!
Bing bing!
Getting a bit tired?
Oh, you poor boys.
What's this? What's that?
Don't you know that?
No.
No, you got it.
Ah, mini chuckers. How does that do?
Thank you. 2015.
How do you feel about the project?
Good.
Thank you very much. Did you deepen the relationship?
Yes.
Yeah. With your new friend?
Yeah.
We wish you a safe journey home. See you next SKYSEF. Thank you.
Look at how aerodynamic the front of that train is. It's to reduce as much air friction as possible. So that. Did you see that? And they slow down for the stations. How awesome is that?
Of the bullet train.
Yeah, the next station is Ueno.
Hey, I'm Harry.
Yeah,
I'm Bill from
Exxon.
Hey Harry.
Hey.
What did you like about Japan?
Everything.
Just the culture was good, the food was really good.
What was your favourite food?
Definitely the sushi restaurants are amazing. I definitely love sushi.
homestay, the food, trying different foods, all real good food. The experience, like seeing all the big the streets full of tall buildings on either side and all the big bright signs that light up. Sayonara.
Sayonara.
Sayonara.